Hi there.
Ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word.
As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word.
My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
Too angry to understand it. Father promised me a new dress days ago. Now where is it?
It takes a while to make a dress, Dagny. To be patient.
But I don't want to be patient. I want my dress right now. Father promised.
All you ever do is complain about what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide.
We're ready when you are. A dragon here,
yeah.
Look, a fiend! We're ready when you are.
Bonar, you went to a great deal of trouble to put me in this humiliating position. In Sir Alduin, no doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Reniquaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Croesus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silasure, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafn, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa okmidove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zuulost ofan hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Um? serve you? No. Need aid. If and when you defeat Alduin, I will reconsider. Krosis. There is one detail about Skuldafn I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of a Dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafn. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Unikan Korav Gai Mirad. It is wise to recognize when you only have one choice. And you can trust me. Zuni Tarudis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skuldafn.
Incredible. Sir, you have no idea how long I have waited for such an opportunity. I would be most
ready to get moving. Excellent.
Perform some tests.
Finally, you're back.
Lead the way.
Be gone, mage. Do not test my promise to the Dovahkiin.
I assure you, you will not even notice me. Most of them are hardly painful at all to a large dragon such as yourself.
Farangar, very bad idea. Even for you.
Surely you wouldn't be such a small amount
of blood. To me, what are you doing back there? Ruthie asked one. Saran Uth, I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dova can? Skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase. Amativ, mu bokotin stinselok.
You're either the bravest person I've ever met, or the biggest fool.
May Kinnareth guard you while you pass through her realm.
This is as far as I can take you. Griffoth Akrin. I will look for your return. Or Alduin's.
Skuldafn will cost me wrath. Ah! careful.
Lost.
Fust Rudar!